box. It won't hurt you. It's just a way for you to communicate with me. You can come towards the light of my phone too, and I can take your picture if you don't mind. Is there anybody here who needs help or has a message? Maybe you died in the flood in the 1851, 52. It was a bad flood, killed a lot of Chinese. I'm sure some other people as well that were mining for gold. You can touch these devices in front of me here, they won't hurt you. This lets me know you're here. I'm seeing dust. This is dust. I heard, can you help someone? What did you say? Do you need help? Are there any spirits here? Can you talk into this box? And touch these antennas here. Make the green light go to red. Well, these probably look very strange to you. They won't hurt you. This way is letting me know that you're here. You can come towards the light of my phone too. I can take your picture. If you'd like to show yourself and manifest. I don't know if that's a car, but it sounds like I'm hearing growling. Might have been a car. Anybody here? Surely there's got to be some unrested souls here that died in the floods and fires in LaGrange. Did you die in this area? Back when the town was flooded out and relocated. If you're not going to talk, I'm going to go. I don't mean to be rude, but... Tony, if you need help. I don't know if I can help you get the light. But if you see the light, that's your chance to move on and go to Jesus. Ooh, I pissed him off the dog. Do you see any angels where you're at? Because they can help you too. Any angels here? Come towards the light of my phone. I'd like to see you. Can you show yourself? Can you tell me if LaGrange was located right in this area? I'm assuming it's by the old cemetery. Maybe lower in the floodplain, so the other side of the road there, maybe. You guys are awfully quiet. Can you come over here and talk? I'm sorry, what was that? Are you speaking English? ¿Hablas francés? ¿Hablas español? ¿Quieres ayuda? ¿Es que tu fo dead? Richard Ted. Je ne sais pas. Est-ce qu'il y a quelqu'un ici? Is anybody here? Parlez-vous anglais? Do you speak English? Parle italiano? Hablas español? I did see some Italian graves here. Anybody here? Harvey, Taylor, are you here? This one's unmarked and missing. Where's this one? Harry, Sim, are you around? John Evans? Evan? I don't know. I don't think it's a French name. Did you Americanize your last name, maybe? Or maybe you were British? You could talk into that box over there, I can hear you. Or maybe I can hear you on my phone when I play back the video. Can you show yourself? Harry Evans. 56. Missing stone. Be nice if they put either a replacement or a plaque or something that says the name. It's just unfortunate that they're gone. Evans again? Or Eval? I don't know. Speaker. Definitely doesn't sound French. Got so worn out you can't even read it anymore. Unfortunate. And we got a grave here without a stone. I don't know if the town would have been here. It looks like it drops off.